Barry O'Farrell is backing his embattled finance minister despite claims that he was drunk in Parliament and has rorted his travel expenses. The Premier says he still has confidence in Greg Pearce despite acknowledging that he may have lied to media outlets. Here's State Political reporter Josh Murphy.
He's back from China holding a political hot potato, admitting his finance minister Greg Pearce has embarrassed his government with this boozy display in Parliament.
I'm both disappointed but also angry. I've made my anger clear to the minister involved.
It wasn't just the struggle to stay awake, though. When we requested interviews, Greg Pearce's office claimed he was unavailable battling a virus. Turns out he was in Canberra headed to a party, a private trip that may have been charged to the taxpayer.
I also don't encourage anyone to try and BS members of the media.
Despite the Premier admitting his minister's bad behaviour and acknowledging his dodging scrutiny, he then went into protection mode for Greg Pearce as well. Last week, his deputy said this of the Greg Pearce saga.
And I'm sure that as soon as he's feeling well, he will front the media.
He expected when he was feeling well that he would front the media. Do you have that same expectation?
I expect him to get on and do his job as a minister. He's not out in the media. He's not out in the media every day.
So much for restoring integrity, claim Labor.
We've got Barry O'Farrell running defence and trying to hide Greg Pearce.
The Premier's office this morning launched an internal investigation into whether Greg Pearce has rorted travel expenses. A finding is pending.
At least for the last 2.5 years, we've managed to maintain high standards.
He hopes to report on those standards before his third budget is handed down next week. Josh Murphy, 10 News.